Let's see. Line pockets from. Gotta bleed this deck. Alright, that's good. I need to save this for the bleed, though. Greatsword. Oh, might as well get us there. This round, so. We gotta ditch him. What do you play? Ah, straight bounty, huh? What do I play? I gotta go here. I mean, if we get the bounty out of him early, this can kill a Witchfinder now, though, with Yolmar, which is nice. Sea Jackal, spend once. Twice. Geralt can nuke that. Let's just go here, because it puts us up. And if he wants to kill that. Yeah, spend. Alright, so we get rid of that, that's nice. So we get rid of the boat, that's good. If he has to use this as his spender, I think we win on even with Quinn. Oh, buddy. Dip in the pawn card, huh? This gets us a 16. Oh, if this is his only spender, this Geralt is gonna be incredible. Will it get us to win on even, though? Yeah, this is his only spender. Oh my. Oh boy. Oh no. So he's gonna go another dip. So if I kill it now, I get 8 here. Do I just win on even if I do this? He hasn't spent his carryover. I gotta do it. So we're up 18 to 2. He has no spender. Yes. He didn't use his Tiger's Eye, so he lost basically full carryover. And I think we can just win with the portal, maybe? Maybe we drop the Madman. I might not get Prox with this. Maybe we drop the Bear Witcher. Oh, well, I guess we're saving portal for the end. We'll just go here. Grab up this. And chill. That was a greedy mulligan. It really was. No one near it really hurts. What do we play here, though? Like, this is so brutal. I guess we just play this from hand and heal it. Bloody good friend, huh? We don't let it get there. Muscle. It's only damage too. Yeah, he's got justice in hand. For sure. This madman's not gonna be good. Horse him? So he kills this. You still take this? Gourd! That's fine. We go here. Heal. He has a crown splitter. He goes drill now. With no coins. Oh, he's spending leader coins. Okay. Oh my goodness. It just needed to hit once. So he gets justice, and is that enough? Kurt. And get out. He spends his last card. Siggy? So he still has Cleaver. Oh, we would have 2-0'd him with no spender. I thought for sure it was Cleaver. He still might win. We need a Nero. I want both of these. Gerd's not good. Honestly, I think this is the hand. He plays Cleaver, right? Because he drew it. Ah. Interesting. Well, that hurts. Must kill the spender. I think we're okay. His last card is a poison. We don't care. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, this gets us there. That was scary. But the Owen Sea Jackal was a god tier. Okay. And the cool, okay, we need, sorry, I'm in a fantasy football league with Merchant, and I don't want to mess up my football lineup here. Where's the inactives for the day? What? Oh boy, I could take a minute for this one. Here we go, injury updates. So we go bear. This is how you play Megascope, sir. Unit first. Yep. Not in hand. What's going on? Oh, so it is by. Ah, I was bamboozled into the bamboozle. That's fine. If he wants to eat that, he can eat it. This. So we're up now. There we go. What's this? I mean... We play this, hit this, and play another bear, right? Oh, and turn. Yeah, this is all kinds of messed up here. Do I do it? Or do I just pass and hurt? Because we just take it. This is too. I don't know what's happening with this list, but we just take it. I'm smelling like rat fog or something. Something goofy is up. It's shenanigans. It is most definitely shenanigans. Now, if he doesn't pass me here, I'm going to pass. He needs 12 points. I mean, we just take the Gerd now. So he's got a. What's it called in hand? What can we pull? Another Bear Witcher. Yeah, Bear Witcher's still left. Yeah, that actually worked out pretty well. I think we get the Megascope down. We're out, Fiend. Okay, now we're out. Oh. Does he pass? He's gonna have a consume for the Mirna. The Mirna. We take it. Very cool. I mean, if I can just get Portal down. Or say Portal for round 3, I should be fine. The Kelly was awkward. Like, where's that coming from? Alright, this is a hand. This comes down. He needs to. He has no way to consume it first. If we can save these two cards. Slizzard. Nah. Now we go Megascope. We know he's got Mirna in hand. He has another Slizzard. Wow. I think we take it. I mean, we could have went Bear Witcher again. We might just 2-0 him. I think we just go here and then. He's got Mirna. He steals Aromatic, which kind of sucks. Yeah, he steals Aromatic. I don't think we just pass. I mean, he steals our Matic, but he still has to get 20 points. That's a 7-point swing. Oh, okay. And his other card's Mirna, right? And he doesn't even get there? Right. Wow. The shenanigans. Okay, we got some banish on the carryover. That's nice. Double banish would be fantastic. Do we keep this? Sorry. Banishing the. What's it called? Series would be huge. Start with a bear. Greatsword. Okay, so it's not that. anti-synergy for me. Instead of painting this thing, it's gonna boost back up. Go there. I think I'm gonna go Greatsword, Megascope. Priest, aha. Whoa, okay, so we just let that go hand and we girl it. This also gets a buff from it, which is cute. If he wastes removal on it now, we're okay with it. I think the only thing I got going for it is that it keeps beefing itself. Oh, we got the full Exodia, huh? Completely skipped around it. That was cute. So we can't pass here. I go up to... He goes up to 20. No, 19. Megascope Priest. We go there. So we got to 31. What are these leader charges for? It's gotta be series, right? You play series here, this spawns? Ah. Series starting to pop up. Man, I hate to banish this, because I smell a series, but it's too good. Yeah, honestly, next turn we just Geralt. We go Nero, Geralt. Okay, what do we got? He needs a decent amount of points here. He needs, what, 9? Ah, the truth comes out. But the he damages too, but he also gets points back here. 31. I mean, we just have to take it. It's just too good. 15 points. 17, 18. He needs 18 and one card. Series and Leader Pings gets in there. I'll be sad if it's Series, though. Garrison. Bye. Those were unlucky. What's in the graveyard? Nothing, huh? I mean, I think we just go here. Grab up this. I mean, he has no leader. I can even play a bear and ping this. And they're still gonna get their points back. Master Mirror, let's go. What's he gonna get? I gotta see the card. What'd he get? Does he pass with it? Master Mirror. Such a good art. I love it. Ah! The truth comes out. Now, the question is that the card that he got? He has to play the last card anyways. Oh no, he doesn't need to pass. By 1 point. Junon would be nice. Still think I want Heat Wave or Junon though. That's good. That's good. He's gotta be a renew friend, right? Like, he has to be. This is just a keep, right? So he has to get things damaged in order for Junon to be crazy. Is this ever good? We're giving him damaged units if he's renewed Junon? Or Sigurd Drifa and Junon? We still got bombs, so the Greatsword can be good. I think honestly we just drop the Greatsword. Because I think that's where we're going. But having Portal should get us there. I think I get the Greatsword down first though. Do we have a Witcher left? We do. We stop there. I guess we can meter charge. So this is good. I think the only way we run into huge problems is if he has the Sucris shenanigans. If he has like Sucris and all that. We get this down next. The shielded Bear Witcher is nice too. Perkia, huh? Okay. So we hit this. One. Get rid of it. Plus one. Oh, huh? I think we leave it alone. Might be a bad idea. He brings back a priest. It's a one in. So we go here. Here. Nice. That worked out. We play this from hand. I think this is easy. Wounds guard. But where does he get the bumps from? Just one. Nice. Very nice. I think he's in big trouble. He still got 9 cards in deck too, so he has very little thinning. Skell, nope. Rick Skell. 32. Here comes the Arnachad. Now he plays Sucrus, right? Heat wave of 10, okay. Well. We get this. 32-3. It's a GG. Heatwave would be so nice. Yeah. Him losing his Arnachad round one. Alright. Boosty boys, no Yurden. We gotta bleed this deck. Don't know if we need this. Go here first. Manlet. Get rid of that. Is he a heat wave friend? Right. That's a 4. We just kill it. I think I want to keep it on the back row. Oh, wait. We do this. Go here. Hit this. Smack that. That's fine. Trebuchet. We got the all mix match here. Shenanigans. Alright, let's see, you get 22 points and 2 cards. Okay. I wanna see it. He gets 2, right? Is he gonna have the leader? That's 14. 13. Okay. So he gets a long round, but question is, one, is he a defender friend? Alright, we gotta keep drawing, quit drawing these adepts. Honestly, this seems fine. We've seen that coming. I guess these Megascopes, but it seems like he's gonna be a damage. It's either gonna be boosty or damage. We lose 3 points on the Megascope. We might mulligan the Megascope, we'll see. Hjalmar's huge now. Quinn, does he have any pulls? No. There we go. He does now. We go portal. Oh, we should've went back. I guess it'll eat up some of the damage. If he does have siege and all that. Yep. And so it eats one. We got 2 bombs. Hopefully I can get this greatsword to pop off. We play it back row too. Philippa. And that heals. Great. I think I'm okay with it. It's gonna pull this still. I still got copies. I can play in the Megascope back row. Aha. We're fine with that. I still kill it. Pretty easy. Now we get the Megascope. Ah. So we... Hjalmar. Right? Because he's Visigoda. So we always save a Bear Witcher. Siri Dash, interesting. Geralt might be dead. And we gotta play this soon, TM here. Him getting an extra card, is it that bad? Can we just nuke this anyway? This I need 2 of the 3 to ping on it. Seems highly unlikely. I think we just leave it go. It's fine. He gets an extra card. That's pretty dangerous. We go here and hit the Anna. Alright, we got 58 points. Maybe hitting this was a little bit bad. Alright, Nameki. He puts it all on her, right? Alright, so he gets the extra card. I have a dead Geralt, but I have 60 points. Trident. Alright, so he needs 30 points and 2 cards. One is Visigoda, one is his leader. That's a lot of points. His last card is Jordan. Oh, does he still win? He tied! Wow! Jordan was not his friend. That was a good game. Ooh, Scorch Ring. Alright, we got the Matic. Matic goes. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Get rid of that. In the deck, Nero. Let's banish it. This might be, sound crazy, but. So, if I Nero, the other one would be Quinn. I want to hope to draw Hjalmar or something. It's okay. So, he's got to play front row. It could be something that is front row. Vidcarl. What? Vidcarl, okay. So that never popped off. It's gotta be really annoying that he's not pinging this. Herkia! And the boost. And the boost. Hit the Geralt. So that's 6. So I drop down to 9, he goes to 6. So Minica, he's going for the full on shenanigans, huh? I play this, it heals both of them. We just go here, get a bear. It's a nice little engine. If we can get something damaged, I'll use one later charge. It's gonna hit this, which sucks, but. I mean, what are the odds it all goes here, right? Ernian, into what? So this is kind of awkward, but. So we kill it. And we get the 8. So up by 7, 8 he needs. It's gonna be kinda tough with the Bear Witcher. I think we saved the GERD. I think he passes. I think we win this uneven. Easy. Or he disconnects. Or he disconnects. Nope. He needs 8. That's not enough, right? He only gets 3. He takes a one card down tie. If Flaminica was over here, he would be good. Giant Boar. It's a good card in the starter deck. So we get a card on him. We're gonna have Portal. Just lots of good stuff. Yeah, Portal's gonna be rough on his leader. Nero's huge. That's our drive pass play. We'll just keep this, honestly. There. So we got a leader on him, or a card on him. His leader's underwhelming. That's good. It's good. Do I have a Witcher, though? I don't think I do currently. No, I do not. Well, that is what it is. So we're about even now. room, so I think we just let it go. Maybe he has a lock. And I mean, we should still be able to kill it with the flurry first, so it's not a big deal. So the bird should come up okay. See if we hit snipe this. Yes, we did. So we play this. This and they both die. And the damage unit. Not bad. We get this down next. Scorch. Juno. He took it early. That's fine. We're okay with it. He doesn't have meter things right now, so we let it go. Where are we mirroring? Kadoosh. Shoot. Please, huh? We'll go for the snipe. See if we get it. Nope. We kill it next turn, though, which is cool. Unless he can somehow boost it. Door. And a pin. Point maximization right there. Hit this. Arnachad. Oh, he's playing Pirates and Vid Coral. Where are those two? Scorch. Arnachad. Go here. Scorch. I don't think he's got enough points. That's right here. No good. I'll show you the last card. Show you the last card. So is it the meta deck? Go here. Alright. I don't think we get a last say on Gord. This should come up huge, though. Oh, yeah, it's the meta deck. So now he plays the... Oh, he plays the Rebuke. That's fine. Hopefully we have answers for... Doesn't let it go, huh? I mean, granted, this gives him a target, but I'd rather him have a target because I'm passing anyways. Maybe just pass. Bye. I'm not playing into this. Are you crazy? I'll give you another orb. Are you crazy, sir? All right, so we got a bomb. I think we dropped two bombs. That's good. I was hoping to mulligan the bear. Is this enough? Ooh. So he hasn't got his carryover out, so I think I just start out with the bear. We save these for the... Okay, yeah, he wants to play. It's fine. We nuke that. Banish both of them, I guess? Because he doesn't have either of them, right? Crap, Quinn is dead right now. Yeah, this should come up huge. He keeps playing, though. He does not. Ooh. All right, so I gotta mulligan one of these away. Okay, so we got bear, megascope. Bear, megascope, megascope. An Eero for Hjalmar. I think we stopped. Well, no, we got one more mulligan. Maybe this never pops off. Okay. So we go here first. Really? Just leaving it out there, huh? So we go here. I'll take it. This should give us double megascopes. So a Nero can be... Circle. Darn. That's okay. It's giving us a good value. We still go here. Do we clean these up? It's Scoia telling you it too, right? Yeah. Let's see what we get on it. One. Two. If it brings it back, I can... I could Madman. That's six. Sinless, okay. So he has one in hand, okay. We just got Portal. Scribe. We still save the Giga Scorpion for... What's his name? So we can go Geralt. Yeah, he hasn't played Alzer yet. Okay. He gets Alzer no matter what, so we just kill this. But that's our Geralt. It's gonna be close. We're still getting a lot of points. I think we got him easy. There goes a Nero. And the Alzer, because he gets it all in one shot, right? He does not. Should be good. 50 to 16, his gourd is going to be like 21. Really, because he didn't... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like, he didn't really get that many. Yeah, we just Geralt this, and... Yeah, we never... I mean, why go that tall? Yeah, why go that tall? We take a Bear Witcher or Kjalmar. Perfect Kjalmar. Kaboom! Yeah, it's not even that big. It's only like 16. Not even. 14. Didn't have a prayer. Good pass. Good draws.
Hey, that's the video for today, guys. Some more of the free to play. The review videos will still be coming as they go. October 5th, the expansion comes out. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to, you know, do the normal content when the new cards come out, build some decks, have some fun with them. And then still do, I'm going to try to get this account to pro rank. And then start another one with a different faction. I'm just going to go through them and then I'm going to label them as, you know, free to play runs, and hopefully it can help some people out if they're just starting. So thank you so much for everything. I'll see you next time.